there's not a lot of dress up in this. This is nostalgia racing, folks. This is the way it was when drag racing was in its infancy. You put the best you had and the best you can build and came to racing. Chassis on this dragster, about 180 inches long. Car built in the mid-60s, it may be a John Deere chassis.